question because it lets us show you how we care for these extraordinary animals. All right, Candace, are the trainers ready?
We sure are.
You long beat.
You're busy. Now,
Will's
learn how to do a roll over.
Oh,
this allows us to have our veterinarians come over. And they can draw blood in that area. As you see at the stage, Connie is going to roll over behaviors, the voluntary behaviors. Will help us take care of them by doing this. And by drawing the blood, we can check their health. Now, the slide out behavior you're about to see is a behavior that we do in order to weigh our well. We check their weight once we reach our scale that's located in our back tool. And this behavior helps us weigh the well as well as it is a great opportunity. Now, high energy behaviors such as spasms and bruises, these are behaviors that Hillwell can do in their natural habitat, and they can also do them here at SeaWorld. These behaviors help ensure that our whales get the exercise they need.